So I know these are supposed to be cured meats, but then since my stomach is sensitive to like raw foods and such, I had to fry these babies. Clearly, I don't know how to chop too fast with knives. Don't let it go to waste. Let the charcuterie board process begin. If you guys came this far in my YouTube video, thank you! I was having a karaoke party and listening to Run to You by Whitney Houston, so I kind of muted the background music, or the background. Honestly, I just started adding everything onto this board and then I overestimated myself because it was too small, so I had to make two. Charcuterie board number 2. Sharing is caring, and enjoy.